you know, to the girl that this is about, I know that you don't like people bringing this up, but I think it's a story worth being told, so I'm sorry, yo. She was born in rural Kentucky, beautiful land, but always kept inside. Dad's a Japanese immigrant and mom's a Russian mail order bride. Clash of culture so she could never coincide and have any pride. Depression and OCD kept her in the back of the class to hide. Dreamed of living happy as a beautiful traditional bride. When she hadn't thought her future reality lied in suicide. Yo, her angry overreactions of her parents' potential homicide. Spent her free time on image boards and random chat sites. She was whispering in calls so her parents didn't hear most nights. Mom and dad were always suspicious, got so angry and threw rights. You could tell she had her head over the clouds under satellites. Mom would scream how friends leave, but what stays is family. So look, there's no leaving the house without approval from me. This is motherly love, don't you dare say you're a detainee. Even though her parents argued this would be a place they'd agree. Yo, but that just pushed her even harder to long to be free. Yo, all she has is her runaway heart. She's got no idea where to even start. She just wants to turn away from it all and depart. So she'll go and run away, run away, run away. Maybe she'll live some other day, other day, other day. Hoping to find a safe place to stay. Just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Growing up, she couldn't have had a worse teen attitude. Between hormones and beatings, you could probably guess her mood. Even starved herself while parents only ever fed fast food. She was 16 and I was 17 when I witnessed the prelude. She sent pics of her after her mom left bruises and scars. She dreamed of walking free beneath the midnight stars. But forced to stay home, she felt like she's right behind bars. Then she met a Euro online that offered some support. Even paid for her tickets to travel out from the airport. So off she went, walking with her sister's stolen passport. So her parents ran to anyone that listened, NBC to BBC. She started couch surfing around like, yo, they can't catch me. Most were nice, but some were rather unkind and sketchy. It grew tiring, so she turned herself in to go back to her family. She figured she'd stick it out 2 more years and be legally free. Even if her want to be living this life was acting absentee. Yo, all she has is her runaway heart. She's got no idea where to even start. She just wants to turn away from it all and depart. So she'll go and run away, run away, run away. Maybe she'll live some other day, other day, other day. Hoping to find a safe place to stay. Just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. When she turned 18, she'd make sure it wasn't the same. She hopped back on social media with a new different name. She hit me up again and seemed a little more stable in her brain. Had a few jobs to start stacking every single little penny. She just wanted to leave this residence as a long forgotten memory. Independence and freedom, yo, that had to be the remedy. Then she did it, she straight up left one night and she told me. Her mom hit her again, so she packed up and just walked away. She said she wouldn't take it one more, not one more day. Then walked all the way to Maine to meet another guy she had met online. She's used to this kind of travel and she made the trip just fine. I even got to conversate with the guy a time or two. 18 and in love, moving out together is what he said they'll do. Looking in his eyes, I don't know, his intentions could be true. I just hope her runaway heart doesn't burst on through. And in the end, she won't be broken by her former worldview. Yo, all she has is her runaway heart. She's got no idea where to even start. She just wants to turn away from it all and depart. So she'll go and run away, run away, run away. Maybe she'll live some other day, other day, other day. Hoping to find a safe place to stay. Just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Eventually their time came undone, crashing to an end. He said he tried, but in the end it was all just pretend. This whole time he was just trying to get over another girl. Before he could say any more, she was way off in her own world. Because there was one simple answer to the words heard. Broken home, broken heart, yo, where could she run to? Don't we all want stability to just appear out of the blue? So deprived of a childhood, you don't have dreams to come true. She's just hoping this pain is something she can get through. Imagine looking at your messed up siblings as a preview. So swear into yourself, up and down, that can't be, no, won't be you. But no matter how far you run or no matter what you do, the plan's just always days fall through. She slept in a house, but she couldn't make it a home. Thought she'd met a great guy, but is still oh so alone. So until then, yo, she'll just chase her runaway heart on her own. Yo, all she has is her runaway heart. She's got no idea where to even start. She just wants to turn away from it all and depart. So she'll go and run away, run away, run away. Maybe she'll live some other day, other day, other day. Hoping to find a safe place to stay. Just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart. Yo, hopefully just safe from her runaway heart.